The construction industry is going digital, and longevity of companies operating in the construction industry will depend on their ability to manage data effectively.
We need to be able to manage all data, store digitally, and sell lifecycle and process management software, because for every engineer who creates something, there are 10 people who have to deal with the data.
Dozens of systems need to be filled with data, and hundreds of specialists need to access the data created during the design phase. But how to work with the data if the project database is stored in Revit's closed proprietary format or in the parametric and complex IFC format? Different data structures and different versions of formats create insurmountable problems for professionals who need to validate and process data in order to automate business processes. Revit's proprietary and IFC's parametric format prevents specialists from accessing popular data processing tools. Data engineers globally show a 70% preference for structured data in analysis, processing, and automation tasks. Its tabular format, functionality, and extensibility make data management and analysis more efficient. But how to get this structured data for Revit and IFC formats? Using the data-driven construction converter for transferring data from Revit and IFC databases into a structured format guarantees complete data integrity with no loss of information. The converter provides comprehensive data files in tabular XLSX format and geometry in open collada format, providing access to a fully open data for complete storage of project information. Thus, we get a completely open data format where all project data is stored, which opens us up to a huge number of popular tools that experts in other industries have been working with for a long time now. To obtain a converter, visit the Data-Driven Construction website. The tool is available for free. Simply download it, unzip the file, and it's ready for use. Simply enter the folder's address where these files are stored and click the Conversion Start button. The transformation of closed and parametric formats into open and structured data begins. We obtain the geometries of every element from Revit or IFC project using the widely recognized and accessible Open Collada format, a prevailing standard in the realm of visualization. Each element in the project geometry has meta information that is stored in the project table. For each file, we acquire comprehensive meta information about the project in the shape of a large two-dimensional Excel table, the data frame, a format widely employed in nearly every domain of economics today. This data format allows you to quickly group, analyze, and visualize the data of the whole project and its individual groups without the need to use BIM applications or API connections within CAD tools. To get all information about elements in IFC format projects, just enter the address of the folder where IFC files are stored and click the button to start conversion. We obtain the geometries of every element from IFC project using the widely recognized and accessible Open Collada format. And two-dimensional project table allows for versatile data operations, such as validation, grouping, and analysis in any software designed to handle tabular data or data frames. To use the terminal version of the converter on Windows, open either Command Prompt or PowerShell in the folder where the converter is located. Then, enter the file path of the Revit or IFC document you wish to convert into spun form and hit the Enter key. To simultaneously process and analyze hundreds or thousands of projects in Revit or IFC formats, utilize the provided sample code found in the folder with the converter. This code can be integrated into any process logic and operates entirely offline, eliminating the need for BIM or CAD tools. Thanks to artificial intelligence tools such as Copilot or ChatGPT, we can now process data on all project elements from Revit or IFC format directly into Excel. For example, we can automate the categorization and classification of all items based on one or more parameters, or convert, for example, parameter property values into other classifications with just one line of code. Alternatively, we can automatically generate and insert descriptions in the desired format for any element properties, element groups, or element properties across the entire Revit and IFC project, thereby simplifying and customizing documentation processes. To retrieve data from Revit and IFC, it is enough to load the data table resulting from the conversion and describe the logic of work in one or two sentences. In the first example, we will group the data by category parameters and output in the form of a bar chart. ChatGPT outputs the result with 100% accuracy. Or for example, we will take only elements from the wall category and display all types of elements with the sum of width for each type. As an output, we get a table, a ready document, or as in this case, a picture with data visualization of the final table. We can also use ChatGPT to validate the data in the model. For example, you can check the correctness of parameter values and output the identifiers of elements that have not passed the check. These identifiers can be copied and used, for example, directly in Revit. We can also use the ChatGPT solution code to create a script that automates the application of the same process logic to any number of future Revit and IFC files. And instead of spending time opening files and manually generating tables and images, we can use the ChatGPT code to fully automate the process and remove the human element from the supply chain in processing hundreds or thousands of future Revit and IFC projects. To automate the process, let's copy the ready code from ChatGPT and paste it into pipeline after conversion. The first part of the code from ChatGPT is responsible for grouping data and creating a table. The second part of the code creates a chart using the data from the table. Let's modify the code so that after the chart is generated, the image is saved in the projects folder. Now we just need to specify the path to our projects and click execute. The code will automatically process all projects in the folder, retrieve the Excel database from each project, and automatically generate images for the walls group for each of the Revit or IFC projects in the folder. Similarly, we can check parameters and values of elements or groups of elements, as well as retrieve images, documents, tables for a large number of projects from different versions of IFC and Revit. To retrieve data in an open structured form, we do not need to use the internet or install plugins or tools from CAD vendors, which allows seamless processing of projects. Data visualization tools such as Power BI, Tableau, or Google Data Studio mainly use structured data formats as their main inputs. Using the data-driven construction converter, we can convert data from Revit and IFC projects into structured formats, and with the help of built-in functions, we can automate the loading of this data into various documents and dashboards. Structured data is a key element of AI and big data, enabling the collection of historical data from projects in Revit and IFC formats. In the following example, data-driven construction collected thousands of different Revit and IFC files, yielding 5 million elements with geometry and meta information from different projects. These are presented in a data frame, the analysis and code of which is available on Google's Kaggle platform. In this pipeline, we simultaneously analyze tens of thousands of different projects in Revit and IFC formats. For example, we can track project save times, estimate column positions in all 10,000 projects, or visualize window sizes in several thousand projects from all over the world. This analysis of historical data provides valuable insights for making informed business decisions for construction and design companies. The closed nature of databases primarily prevents the accumulation of a company's structured historical data. Such structured historical data propels other industries towards machine learning and artificial intelligence technology. Soon, data will be a primary driver of productivity enhancement.
I think AI has tremendous potential. It's going to change how we work, how we live. If AI and robotics changes how we work and how we build, we could use AI and robotics as a means to create much more productivity.
Soon, the productivity of construction companies will be closely tied to the availability of data and the tools necessary to leverage historical company data effectively. With geometry copies of projects in the open and popular Collada format, we can use geometric data from Revit and IFC directly in popular tools such as Omniverse, Unreal Engine, Blender, or Unity, without the need for special plugins or routing programs. Connecting data through built-in editors or visual coding opens up unlimited possibilities for creating simulation and data visualizations. And augmented reality tools allow you to use open data in applications used at the design stages or construction sites without the need to have a CAD or BIM program on your computer. Download free solutions for working with data in Revit and IFC formats from the Data-Driven Construction website. Construction has been, is, and always will be about processes and data, and it doesn't matter what acronyms you use in the last 10 years and in the next 5 years. If you need help or advice with the transformation, the Data-Driven Construction will be happy to help you implement your ideas. Please consider subscribing to our social media channels and sharing this video. By doing so, you'll be supporting the creation of more content focused on the role of data in construction. Thank you for your support.